China furiously hit out at the United States on Monday after Secretary of State Mike Pompeo called on Beijing to come clean on the number of people killed in the 1989 Tiananmen protests. Mr. Pompeo made the comments on the 29th anniversary of the brutal crackdown of demonstrators in central Beijing, an incident which remains taboo in China. Washington's top diplomat said he remembered the tragic loss of innocent lives from the massacre, which resulted in the deaths of hundreds, possibly thousands of peaceful demonstrators, as Liu Xiaobo wrote in his 2010 Nobel Peace Prize speech, delivered in absentia, "Their ghosts of June 4th have not yet been laid to rest," Mr. Pompeo said, referring to the Chinese dissident who died last year while still in custody. "We join others in the international community in urging the Chinese government to make a full public accounting of those killed, detained or missing," he added. Chinese Foreign Ministry spokeswoman Hua Chanyang said Beijing had long ago reached a clear conclusion about the events of the late 1980s, but the United States every year issues statements of gratuitous criticism and interferes in its internal affairs. "The U.S. Secretary of State has absolutely no qualifications to demand the Chinese government do anything," she said, adding that Beijing had made stern representations to Washington over